What you doing?
I was talking to Serah. Just telling her that we're all gonna be okay.
So pretty.
Serah, you'd been crying, hadn't you? Back when we first met? This place was beautiful, and my focus was to destroy it. I decided to do nothing and wait to become a sea. But because I did nothing, others got dragged into this nightmare. And I was the one to blame.
How's the scrape?
Huh? Fine. Much better, thanks to you. Oh, sure you don't mind. I mean, I'm not keeping you from anything, am I?
Not at all. Don't worry. I could sit here for hours.
Hey, Serah. Do you think we'll meet again?
We might. Sure.
See, the thing is, I was chasing after someone. Something I really need to apologize for. But I just can't ever find the words.
Gee, that's gotta be tough, huh?
Yes. I even have nightmares about it.
Well, if it's too much to deal with, face it later.
Really?
Sometimes things seem easier when you look at them from a distance, you know?
But does that really work?
Good question. I'll let you know. Actually, I've been trying to keep something at a distance myself lately.
Like what?
Don't laugh, okay? It's a dream I had. Bad one. I dreamt I destroyed the world. It was terrifying. I needed some time alone. It had me so scared, I tried to run away. But then, my boyfriend, he came chasing after me. That's when I understood. Running away and leaving behind the people you care about? That isn't love. You might just want to keep them safe. Shutting them out of your life only hurts them more. The point is, I have people I can count on. I'll make it through.
I think you'll be fine.
And you will be too. You'll find the words. I'm sure of it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. What else can I say?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Vanille. You'll know what to say when you find your friend. You'll see.
You mean you met Serah?
Mm-hmm. I tried to hide our focus, and she ended up on the sea. I wanted to say I was sorry, but...
Well, when we rescue her, maybe you'll get the chance.
Yeah, I hope so.
Come on.
I think Serah saw the same vision of Ragnarok that we did. Which means Dysley had to be lying when he explained her focus. I
think she beat it. She handed Cocoon over to us, and that's what made her turn to crystal.
Yep. I know.
Ha! hardly worth the effort.
Still with us, Cocoon? I wonder what's going on up there.
We walked pretty far today. Let's rest up and start out fresh tomorrow.
How's Serah?
Same as we left her. Feels so far away now. Serah says she wants to talk. She'd probably prefer it if you skipped the lectures.
Hey!
Once we're home, what's your plan? You're getting married, right?
What's that?
Serah wants to know.
Don't scare me like that.
You are getting married, aren't you? Don't you let her down, you hear me?
Don't worry. This tear will be her last. I'll make sure of that.
That's all I need to know.
We will see her, right?
Don't go there. No room for doubt.
You're right.
We'll see her again. And soon. You convinced me of that. So stay strong.
Don't worry. We'll finish this and go see her together.
through there, and we'll be in Ava.
You're almost home.
Yep.
It doesn't exactly look like it's gonna be a leisurely stroll.
Oh, so we just head through this Foul Sea's lair to get to Erebo, right?
What's another Foul Sea at this point, huh?
I don't like the looks of that. Safe now.
Fuck.
meet her heebie-jeebies.